As a history and American studies professor who studies labor, I mean, I think Rutgers is a, you know, case study in the way in which universities are increasingly acting like corporations, where they're making decisions, you know, what they say based on the bottom line, but even that doesn't fly because it's about who, where the money goes, not that there's essentially a scarcity of resources. It's about how those resources are distributed. And so, you know, I know my students don't want to just be corporate products in the end. That's not why they come to get an education. They want to see their PTLs. They want to see graduate students compensated fairly. We're teaching them to be moral subjects, not just students, people who have a sense of what social justice should be. And, you know, the administration is not helping us educate them in that respect.
Fight back!